Arise, my lady fair, and come along with me, and we will dwell in a silver tower in my castle by the sea. Go get you some of your father's gold that you can claim today, and likewise two of the fastest horses, the milk white and the grey. So she's mounted upon the milk white steed, he's rode the turban grey, and they've took the path by the wild sea shore, or so I've heard them say. High, it looked so dark and cold. She wished she'd stayed in Boston town with her £10,000 in gold. And he's halted in by the wild sea shore, my bride in there shall be. For six fair maidens I have drowned here, the seventh one you shall be. Take off your scarlet robes and lay them down by me, for they are too fine and they cost too much to rot in the briny sea. Tree. For it's a disgrace that any young man a naked lady should see. So he's turned his face to the water's edge, his back to the lofty tree. The lady, she's took him all in her arms and flung him into the sea. Lie there, you false young man, drown instead of me. If six fair maidens you have drowned, you go keep them company. Rode till she came to Boston town 2 hours before the day.